ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
Gregsterling.
I mean, it's such a humbling experience and an honor and a privilege and something I'll always cherish. And I thank them both.
Thank you
so much, very very much, for giving me the opportunity. And I look forward to hopefully, you know, doing more.
That's all I know about love.